already have a Nest Protect added to your Nest account, you may be able to skip this step. Your phone or tablet will now connect to Nest Protect. Now you'll choose path light settings so Nest Protect can light your way in the dark. Nest Protect will then connect to the internet and be added to your Nest account. When it's done, you'll see its light turn green.
Connected.
The app will ask if you have more Nest Protects. If you do, it'll take you through a faster setup for the rest of them. To help you keep track, write down the room where you're going to install your Nest Protect on the back. After you're finished adding all your Nest Protects to your Nest account, you'll choose Sound Check settings.